I loved it. I was here by chance 5 years ago to, and I had a look at the second Biennale, and now it appeared that I could come for this preview, and I didn't expect such a great event. When you hear sneak preview, you think it's like a little thing, and I had no idea that it's a packed hall and people are on fire, and I thought it was really just wonderful. The variety of the program, the artists, the audience, I have to say, it's very, very special. And we were just in the place, we were just wondering how great the place is. You feel like on the ship, seeing the water flowing, and we love it here. I'm close to move to Amsterdam.